for y'all, but I gotta get to practice.
This is a joke.
Just open it.
Yo, guys. No adults. You know what that means, right? No? Party?
One, 252, 253.
Hey guys, do you want some coke from the prop closet?
You made me lose my count.
Sell out.
Darn it, Endley. 19.
Oh,
19.
Thanks. Thank you.
There you go.
Guys, I have an idea.
Here, please shut up.
My grandma used to say when we sing, everything's better.
I'm done. You can't sing.
You think of what I'm thinking?
You make me
feel like I'm living a
teenage dream.
When you turn me on, I can't sleep. Let's run away and don't ever look back. Don't ever look back.
Hey, and welcome back to Wildcat TV. I'm Anna Pinheiro.
And I'm Rhett Morgan. Football had a bye week last week. They play again this Friday against North Atlanta. Come out and support your Wildcats in your red,
white,
and blue.
Softball plays today at Osborne at 5:30. They fought hard last week against Kennesaw Mountain.
We were able to get some clips. Let's check it out.
All right, so hi guys. This is, you know, behind the scenes at the softball field. You know, you'd never see this one coming. Love all y'all. Love my family. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Wheeler cheerleading is a vital part of every game. The cheerleaders practice every day after school.
Recently, our staff members Stacy and Harper got a chance to talk to the cheer team about what they like most about what they do.
Let's take a look. Alright, what's your name?
I'm Juliana.
How long have you been cheering for?
I've been cheering for 3 years now.
Did you take gymnastics when you were younger?
I did not.
What do you do to prepare for a game?
Well, I usually put some like very hyped up music to get prepared because, you know, it's fun. But, you know, invite the girls to dance and all.
What's your favorite artist to listen to?
I usually listen to some Brazilian artists, which they have some very hyped songs. But yeah, they're really cool.
And do you get nervous performing in front of everybody?
Not anymore. I used to do that when I was in JV, but since I'm in varsity now, it's more.
Do you to prepare for a game?
It's more of like a mental preparation kind of thing. We just sit around and we just like, you know, relax. And then like, it's mostly just going over cheers and dances and stuff like that. A lot of stretching, just that kind of stuff.
And do you ever get nervous cheering in front of people?
Not really, like not anymore. It's just, you know, it's become kind of just like, okay, let's do it. I did get nervous during senior night. That was the only time I got nervous.
Well, that's our show this week. We are your Wildcat TV hosts.
Vote for student council this Friday. Find QR codes to the ballot around the school.
It's also time to nominate your favorite Wildcats for homecoming court.
Well, we'll be here every Wednesday on
Wildcat TV.
I didn't clean my room up, she made me sleep in the kitchen.
I almost had to move out of state.
My mom made me mow the grass in the freezing cold. Coach was mad because we did not work hard enough during the game, so we had to run 10 miles in practice.
My dad made me beat on a pot and pan on top of a ladder in my neighborhood. Threw a water balloon at somebody that was using the bathroom in school.
My mom made me write sentences.
My mom is out of her mind. We were riding down Barrett Parkway, and I want to say I was in middle school, and me and my sister were arguing over a book, and my mom was like, give me the book, and we handed it to her, and she rolled down the window and just chucked it out the window.
So when I was 8, I was like scared of the dark, so I slept with my mom that one night, and well, I wet the bed, like it was really bad. Well, since it was her bed, she was like, Elijah, what is wrong with you? So she made me clean her bed as punishment.